My name is Alyssa Glick, and I'm a high school senior at Breckenridge High School. And I was elected as the 93rd Buckaroo Queen, along with the great Lord Chamberlain, Marcos Gonzalez.
All right, Alyssa, well, congratulations to you on that. Can you tell us a little bit about how that came about?
I mean, the whole process starts around homecoming time, and so it happens with all of the other nominations and elections, and I really didn't expect to be at the end of the polls because I wasn't pushing people at all to vote for me. I was like, I don't want to do it. That's a lot of work, and it really was.
Were you surprised that you ended up the coronation queen then?
Absolutely.
Tell us a little bit about the actual coronation itself. That's probably a lot of work, isn't it?
Coronation doesn't set in until you actually get to February, because before then it's kind of ordering stuff, and you see it, but you don't feel it. It's not real.
Yeah, it's way off in the distance.
Absolutely.
How do you think the actual coronation itself went?
It ran really smoothly, thanks to all the parents and faculty and just all the extra helpers that were ready to work.
What about your court? It looked like you had a lot of really very nice kids with you.
I had some really great kids, and you wouldn't be surprised that they were elected, because you always see them helping out, working hard, and usually they have a smile on their face.
Is there anything you might like to say to conclude your thoughts?
It was just, I mean, overall a great experience, and I want to extend a hand of appreciation to Mr. Best and his crew for documenting the whole thing so we can have it for years to come.
All right, well, we're real proud of you, and we thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
really class the library up.
Hello.
Hi, Hannah. Open Arts. How's it going?
Hi.
Good.
Hello.
Studio entrance. Hi, Anna Kate.
Crazy for sure.
They do.
I guess most of them.
Yes.
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 Y
Thank you.